For this exercise, we're going to grab our towel again. What we're going to do is we're going to fold it in half the long way. And we're going to roll it. Now try to keep the roll as tight as you can. So that'll provide the most resistance, and I'll show you what we'll need that for in a second. Okay, we've got our firmly rolled towel. Okay, we'll take this towel, and we will place it underneath our knee. After the towel's been placed underneath your knee, press your knee down as hard as you can, flexing your quad muscle. Hold that for about 5 seconds, and relax. And then repeat.